What is happening, Reject Nation? It's Greg Alba here.
And it's John here.
This Thursday on our Patreon, we're going to be doing our live streams over at Patreon. But specifically this Thursday, we're going to be doing a live stream to help us prepare for the movie trivia schmodown match that we have coming up. We thought whoever's part of our Patreon for the lowest pledge tier, which is just $1, you guys can be a part of the live stream and just ask us whatever movie trivia questions come to mind. Quiz us, help us get our brains ready to be on the schmodown. And you know, a bunch of other perks come with the $1 too beyond that one live stream. So yeah. Go ahead and check it out if you like.
You can be the Mick to our Rocky.
Of course, Call Me By Your Name official trailer. A few requests for this came in today, so why not honor the requests? Sounds vulgar.
Professor Perlman. Thank you so much.
Psycho film.
It's Italian.
I can show you around.
That'd be great. Thank you.
Armin Rammer.
So what do you do around here?
Read books, transcribe music, swim at the river, go out at night.
Sounds fun.
All right, later.
I feel like it's going to be very uncomfortable.
Just watch. This is how we'll say goodbye to us when the time comes. Later.
Meanwhile, we'll have to put up with him for 6 long weeks.
Something's gonna...
Muscles are firm. Not a straight body in these statues. They're all curved. Sometimes impossibly curved, and so nonchalant, hence their ageless ambiguity, as if they're daring you to desire them.
Stolberg.
Oh, to see without my eyes, the first time that you kiss.
Is there anything you don't know?
Boundless by the time I cry.
You only knew how little I know about the things that matter.
What's going on in this movie?
What things that matter?
White noise, what an awful.
You know what, thanks.
Are you saying what I think you're saying?
Classic master.
Shouldn't have said anything.
Just pretend you never did.
Nature has cunning ways of finding our weakest spot.
Why such delightful tunes?
Well, you know, it's a movie about life, budding romances, and the things that happen over 6 weeks in a foreign place. With Armie Hammer.
And a boy?
I don't know if he's a boy.
Are you sure about that? Well, the actor's 21. You know, we gotta look at the book. Okay, well, according to the description of the novel, the boy is 17 years old. Armie Hammer's character is 24 years old.
What is the age of consent in Italy?
I don't know, but in America, that shit's wrong. You gotta be at least 18. He needs one more year to make that okay.
A handful of months.
Yeah, I'm half Italian.
You should know.
I should just dive into my genes right
part
now.
I'm Italian too, I should know.
Go into my subconscious, I'm gonna say it's probably okay. Knowing my blood.
Or maybe it's not okay and that scandal is part of the story.
Yeah.
Who knows? People who've read the book know.
That movie looks nice to me. I mean, all these like reviews from all these big major sites and newspapers mean like it's a masterpiece, it's a classic. It doesn't look all that compelling to me. If anything, it just looks like a nice film you could sit through with some possible controversial things going on inside of my own heart of wondering, is this okay that this boy is 17?
And at least from this trailer, we don't know how far any of this stuff goes and
he's
where
clearly gonna be making out with that boy.
Yeah, which is, you know, different than full on, you know, penetrating him or something, you know, like, I don't know.
So you're saying it's okay then?
I'm not saying it's okay, but I'm saying they're different. Like, I don't know. This to me looks like it could be just as great as they're saying. I don't know, like, it's hard to sell a movie like this on a trailer in a way that looks thrilling and compelling, because it just looks like, you know, a life movie. And so, you know, life movies are hard to hook you with on a trailer. It made me curious about it. The moments of the trailer that I saw looked interesting or kind of compelling, you know? It certainly got me scratching my head.
The performances look really good. It's nice to see Armie Hammer doing just something that's an acting role and not an action flick.
Yeah.
You know, because he's been doing a lot of those that don't actually turn out too well for the guy. I feel like a lot of movies that take place in Italy are like life study movies, you know.
Or the ones that make it over here anyway.
Yeah. There is a theme over here for the ones that are distributed. It's something of,
I'm going to bring over the tear-jerking life dramas.
Yeah, I feel like the ones in Italy are like, oh, because it's like you, people get swept up in the environment and the beauty of what Italy does and the romance and the love vibes with a tint, a little lingering bit of darkness in there somewhere, you know?
This is the kind of territory that could produce a compelling drama, especially now, you know? Especially at the moment.
Why?
The conversations that we're having.
What conversations?
You know, about...
This is trending on YouTube.
Yeah, there you go. I was actually, when we started watching this trailer, I was like, who requested this on our channel?
Well, it looks a little different. In terms of plot-wise, I kind of have a hard time seeing what exactly makes this unique. I have nothing against LGBT films whatsoever. I'm in full support of the community. I'll be very vocal about that. I know some commenters on our channel aren't, but we are. This comes down to execution and performances for me of what would make this different. I mean, some of the beats seem a little similar. Starts off with this guy who is presumably heterosexual, falls in love with this other dude. It's romantic for a while, and then things that were going on could just be from a blossoming good romance, but I imagine something's gonna go wrong in the end where they can't be together. One of them leaves, one of them dies. I don't know, something like that. In terms of just plot-wise, it doesn't look 100% original to me. Then again, what film really is 100% original these days, you know?
Well, at the same time, it could be effective. Plot. I haven't seen all the movies of this variety ever.
I've seen every LGBT film.
I know there's a lot of predicting you can do based on what kind of movie it is and how it's being sold and the blurbs, the sound bites that are in the trailer, and fair enough.
Well, I'm uncomfortable. Subscribe to The Real Rejects. Click that notification bell. Dat John Humphrey on Twitter and Instagram. And you can check out our Patreon for exclusive fun goodies over there. Yeah.